So what's going on, guys? It's your boy YUSMB, and today I present to you guys with another reaction video. As you guys can see, stayed on Sato. I'm going to be reacting over Drake. I never thought that I would be saying that, especially when I'm looking forward to a UK drill track. So, I mean, fuck it. But yeah, man, the song name is War. I hope y'all do enjoy today's video overall. If you do, make sure to drop a like, comment in the comment section box below, subscribe if you're new, and enjoy the content, share the video as well. Roll to 200k, share the video, because if y'all mess with my reactions, I know the next couple people will. And yeah, man, other than that, let's just dive right into this. Big bank, take a little back, I got that chunk on me. I ain't switching, can't eat, I got that drum on me. A couple niggas switched up, some stay solid. All right, here we go. 3 minutes and 4 seconds long. I can't believe he did this. Wow, that's crazy.
Axel.
Yeah. Even though this is a UK beat, you can tell off the rip that Drake put his little sauce in there. Like, the person that produced it, he knew Drake's sound, so he's like, let me still shake it up a little bit. I already know this about to be heat.
Hey, I don't cop things for resale, don't do iCloud, don't do email. Feds wanna top up, man, and wire, man, like Chubbs the detail. Back when Ricky was doing up Teasdale, I was doing dinner with TZ. I didn't trust no one, swore got lying because got too greasy. Nico never moved Nike, sweatsuit Nike, sweatsuit DG.
Which TZ are you talking about? Are we talking about the same TZ? The one that be directing them UK videos? TZC?
Going up Teasdale, I was doing dinner with TZ. I didn't trust no one, swore got lying because got too greasy. Nico never moved Nike, sweatsuit Nike, sweatsuit DG. If man get beaky, ring ring, call up GG, do him up neatly. Used to look up to a man from certain ends with tune on repeat. Thought he was a bad boy then till man got pinched and man went PC. Man went PC just like Dell and Windows, some man bindos. Before I was ever around Kendos, I was in Enzo dreaming up Enzos. The woman I do end up with has to be a backyard just like Munchie. Can't have no pretentious ting when I know this road gets bumpy. Word to the broski J, he got different names in different countries. Three whaps and a whip and we beat that case where man lived way too comfy. I don't do well with people making disses and making threats. Warrior, man got flown like private jets for way, way less. I know you try to get one down on us ever since then, it's been stress. Cause you know the reps, them owe you one, and we always pay them debts. Wassa wassa, just like the Crody Press, I don't do no pasta. Link with Skull and Cousin Jamie and Yard, and we dip on Gaza. Pasha Sasha, pissed I was way too young at the time for slashings. You niggas spend too much time on captions, not enough time on action. Pick one man with slaps that's rapping, I bet he don't want no clashings. The LB pouch on chest is just for fashion, niggas just acting. Are you dumb or stupid? The wheels on the roses, chromas, headshot domas. Just checked in at a hotel floor that we on, got potent aromas. OVO, XO, link up, man, them drink up, me and the drillers. Hawking sticks and cash and baka, Gucci, P and Gilla. And the boy that sound like he sang on Thriller, you know that's been my nigga. Yeah, we just had to fix things, family, six things, we can't split up. As for the rest of the game, I'll do man dirty, man, I get two time. To me, that's just our side. I don't really care who rides on whose side. Bring 10 shots to the poolside. Never seen none of these grown men outside.
So it seems like Drake just went for the sound more so. He wasn't really trying to deliver nothing. He just wanted to make a UK drill style track, honestly. But I fuck with it, though. I do fuck with it. We all know that Drake loves the UK anyways. He been fucking with the UK for a long time now. And then you have to think about it as well. Other Canadians fuck with UK music, and it just took a minute for the Americans to start fucking with y'all as heavily. Now, will I say that I took part in that and making that happen? Of course, because before I started popping off with this shit, nobody was doing it as heavily as they are now. When you search up American reacts to UK, this shit feel all through your screen, and it used to be like that. I just really love how people are starting to show the UK more respect that they deserve. You know what I'm saying? I've been hip to y'all shit, bro. I've been listening to y'all for over a year now, almost 2 years. I know what y'all about. I know what y'all capable of. I'm just glad that it's, like I said before, it's finally getting recognized. And since Drake is worldwide, global, to the point where, of course, he's obviously known in Canada, but worldwide, in the US. The fact that he just made this whole ass drill track and posted it on his YouTube channel, the UK about to pop off this year. This is y'all year 2020. I've never seen so many people engage with the UK until now. Like, it's actually crazy. More people about to start listening to y'all after this. Hey, nigga, me and you need a raise.
The fuck? Care who rides on whose side. Bring 10 shots to the poolside. Never seen none of these grown men outside. 4301 won't spare no one. Niggas got to know about Southside. Stepping out of line, get outlined. And you know I'm tied up stateside. Ringing man down when it takes sides. Trying to get saved by the bell like Bayside. Prince, I carry that last name. That shit stays on me like brand names. Jazz just lined up brand new hantings. In night sky on a mad ting. Everyone I know has code names. Anyone I'm beefing with is a no name. Niggas can't even win home games. They just gotta fall in line like Soul Train.
Where did those punchlines come from? Hey. What the fuck? Them motherfuckers came out of nowhere. Right at the end of the track, though. We gonna fight. Axel. He created a few UK beats for people. Already knew who that was. Axel. You should have got that nigga M1. Or BK. I'm about to sit here in front. If I heard them, I would've got hype, to be honest. I would've got hype as fuck. I'd be like, oh shit. He even know the top producers in that motherfucker. But yeah, man. I'm very proud of this track. 10 out of 10. I wouldn't mind if he started making more tracks like this. Honestly. I was very impressed. For someone to take the sound of another country and turn it into his own and then sound good with it takes a lot of talent. I can't say though, it did sound weird with him being on this track and sounding like that, because I'm so used to y'all and y'all accent being on these type of tracks. Man, that's how you know I listen to y'all way more than I listen to my own country. It came to that point. Is it sad? No, because we have Lil Pump and 6ix9ine, so not really. But yeah, man, I hope y'all did enjoy today's reaction. Like I said before in the beginning, drop a like, comment in the comment section box below, subscribe if you're new and enjoy the content, share the video as well. Roll to 200k, share the video, because if y'all mess with my reactions, I know the next couple people will. Y'all let me know in the comment section how y'all felt about the track. And yeah, man, this is YUSMB. Always remember to say broski, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.